CNN is reporting, based on satellite imagery, Russia's building up its military installations in Kaliningrad, a key Russian enclave on the Baltic Sea. The reported military buildup is part of growing tensions between Russia and NATO. This comes after reports earlier this year that Russia had upgraded a nuclear weapons storage facility in Kaliningrad.